शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय।
हरि ओम। फ्रॉम टुडे वी स्टार्ट रिफ्लेक्शन ऑन 108 नेम्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा। The name of the Lord is very, very powerful. Continuous chanting of the name of the Lord can make our mind pure, single-pointed, sharp, and subtle. Puja Gurudev, Swami Chinmayananda used to say that these names are like clear arrow marks rising from the known, indicating the unknown. Contemplation upon these can deepen our faith in, broaden our devotion to, and steel our understanding of the all-pervading reality. So for a Vedantic student, the name also serves as a powerful means to contemplate on the Lord. Every name represents a pointer of the Supreme Truth or a quality of the Lord. The more we reflect on the name, the more we internalize these qualities. So these 108 names of Lord Shiva are found in a stotram, in Skanda Puran, in the Shankara Samhita, Shiva Rahasya Khanda of Skanda Puran. Mother Parvati is asking Lord Vishnu that, O Lord, please initiate me into a hymn of Lord Shiva which will help me to unite with him. And Bhagavan Narayana tells her that there is this special hymn on the names of Lord Shiva, chanting which one can fulfill all one's desires and also attain oneness with the Supreme Lord. And so these names of Skanda Puran, which are in the form of a stotram, we will take up each name and we will reflect on each of them. The stotram goes like this. Om Shivo Maheshwara Shambhu Pinakisha Shishekharaha Vamadevo Virupaksha Kapardini Lalohitaha. Like that it goes. Many names are there. This is just first shloka. So Om Shivaha Maheshwaraha, Shambhu, Pinaki, Shashishekharaha, Vamadeva, Virupaksha, Kapardi, Neelalohita. So the first shloka gives us 9 names. So in that way there are many verses till we complete 108. When we chant these verses or when we sing the names and do archana, we are also praising the Lord and invoking the grace of the Lord on us. And hence, these names serve both to invoke devotion in our heart, to help us to contemplate steadily on the Supreme Self, as well as they invoke the grace and blessings of the Lord that we can fulfill our desires and internalize the qualities indicated by these names.
Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya